Marshal, this ain't how we do things here. But I'll oblige him this once. All right. Let's see what we got.
All right, boys.
Don't try me now.
Let's try to make us the sexiest cow bitch in town. Let's get it.
All right, then. Deputy, would you please?
She's not perfect, but she's not the worst. We got our girl. Meet Lara, or Laura, however you pronounce it. Yeah. Some months later. Skitsia Penitentiary Female Wing.
Go on, get moved. You with the hammer, and you'll do. We need to perform a work detail out in Valentine. Come on, get in. Good day, gentlemen. Oh. Don't do anything stupid. Nobody gets shot. Act like fools, and the pair of you will be dead within a minute. You all run away. Aside from you. Now, ma'am, how about you pick up these guns, and we move out? My mistress is waiting for us.
Oh, boy.
Madam, we're back.
Hello. Jessica, the clerk, how do you do? What did you tell her?
Nothing, as we discussed.
Thank you, Hawley. I do hope we haven't inconvenienced you dreadfully. But seeing as you were due to be hanged in a week, I'm sure you don't object too strongly. I know you're innocent. Well, not perhaps exactly innocent, but not guilty of what you were accused. I know you and those who were with you that died were little more than patsies, and that you were set up by one of three men or a woman, possibly by all of them. I can't be sure, but that is all I know so far.
And one of these people also made Mrs. Leclerc a widow.
And I will avenge my husband's death, so help me God. But I will not avenge it upon them who did not cause it, or caused it unwittingly. Anyway, I'm sure this is all a touch confusing and melodramatic. Where are my manners? Hawley, please show our guests to their tent and give them some fresh clothes to put on.
Very good, madam.
Then serve us both a little refreshment.
Certainly, madam. This way. You'll find a change of clothes in there, alongside a few other items you might need, a lasso, a knife, and a lantern, I believe.
All right.
I'm looking for a partner, someone who knows how to ride without even falling off. Gotta be
compatible. That looks more comfortable.
Thank you.
find out. I will after I'm done looting on these. Hello.
Here. Take this. It's a map. Just be kind.
Yeah, you better run, you little bitch. Would you look at that? Oh, fuck.
How do you get on with Clay Davies? Horrible little wretch, in my opinion. Pop this and pop that. I'd like to pop him, slime bucket. Anyway, I've got everything set up. Well, what we have so far, place is pretty nice. I think you did a good job for you. I'll earn my keep. When you get too old to fight, what choice have you got? It's either work or beg, and I'd rather work. Oh, I saw Horley. Now, he wants you to come down and meet him in Blackwater when you get a chance. I think he might have some work for you. Oh, and while you're out on your travels, you may see some folk with employment opportunities. Good folk, bad folk, looking for a tough guy with a gun to help them. Up to you if you listen to them, I guess. You know, I used to like that kind of stuff. One time, I almost helped a clown steal an elephant. But that's a very silly story. Welcome home. Make yourself at home. It is your home.
There's a general store and tailors for supplies and clothing. Gunsmiths will sell upgrades for your weapons. Find and accept free roam missions and various characters. Or counter a rival player's mission for your own reward. Test series complete using series markers or through the player menu. Form or join a posse. We'll be here. So yeah, I enjoyed this little intro. I can't wait to play more of this, especially with my buddies. Ooh, it's gonna be fire. It's gonna be so, I'm so ready for this. Get ready for like funny moments on this game at least. Oh my god, I'm ready. I'm ready.